The troubles all began 3 years ago with the passing of the old king, Lord Ironfist. The king left two sons. Roland was good, kindly, and honorable, while Archibald was not so good. Traditionally, the choice of the heir falls to the royal seer, but he died in a tragic boating accident. His successor's luck was no better, with Frederick falling out of a window, Robert slain by a dragon, and Johann dying of food poisoning. Archibald accused Roland of murdering the seers and issued a proclamation against Roland. Fearing for his life, Roland fled the place for his castle in the west. With Roland gone, Archibald was able to influence the new royal seer's decision. The seer chose Archibald, and Archibald crowned himself king the next day. And so the war for succession began. Your lord is your lord.
My faithful vassal, I greet your pledge of loyalty with gratitude and relief. As you know, my wicked brother Archibald has seized my father's castle and usurped the throne. Only the lords nearest the castle have been quick to swear allegiance to him, but I fear even distant lords may take the oath in the absence of a viable alternative. I am determined to provide that alternative, even if it means making war on vassals formerly loyal to my father. Therefore, it is with a heavy heart that I must order you to compel the loyalty of the barons nearest my summer palace by force of arms. Since we cannot afford to fail, I have provided you with a sum of gold sufficient to the task. I have also provided you with a magical amulet to help coordinate our war efforts. Wear it always, and we will be in constant communication.
Ooh!